Hey, what's up? My name is Sergio. I'm totally fine with being on camera because, you know, this is a moment a lot of people in this country have been waiting for. We are being present and loud about the fact that the rich are getting richer and the poor are getting poorer, and totally honest, good, hard-working Americans are being totally screwed over by the political and economic system that runs this country. You know, there's clearly some easy math to do, and you know, the top 1% has been richer than they've ever been in the history of human species, and they've gotten more political power on top of that, being able to buy out elections and influence regulators and other people that are supposed to fight for the common person. So we're standing out here to assert our rights. We're not just gonna vote, we're not just gonna walk around and carry signs. We're targeting people, we're, you know, going after the source of our problems, and we're building, you know, a better society, because, you know, like Mike Nyman wrote in The Yard Boys, it feels like after 10 years of a lost decade, America's awoke from a coma. That's why we're here in downtown Buffalo and in every city across the country.